Hi, Patty here again. I am back and I'm here to show you something very cool that I got right there. My Magnavox Stereo. I just love it. Early 70s, late 60s. And I think it's just the best thing. I found it at a thrift store and it instantly flashed me back to when I was a kid. And I used to play that all the time. As a matter of fact, we had that model, that exact model, but it was a little bit shorter. This is like the grade up, and my brother verified that for me. So I think it's very cool, and I'm gonna take you on a little tour of it, and we'll get to listen to it too, so stick around so you can hear it. These are a few pictures of when I saw it in the thrift store for only $42. I loved the leg design, and the speaker cloth is in mint condition. And I just thought it was beautiful. A little dirty, but I'd clean it. This is where the record storage and original instruction manual goes. I wanted to use it also to hold my TV, but later decided it is too unique for that. As you see, it looks good to hold it, but I decided not to. Now I'm going to try it out for the first time ever.
He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on the sleigh. And every month he's got a spy to see the reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering the silver praise. It's from 1 to 19. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Here I am again with the Magnavox. And I started to clean. I'm just using Fantastic and some kind of mild cleaner. I started to clean, all throughout it. It's very easy. It was actually dirtier than that. See, I cleaned some of the knobs. So far, that's all. I already cleaned that. But I have a lot of this here to clean. I cleaned the arm already. And I said, let me show you guys what it's like. It's not horrible dirty, but yeah, you're gonna clean it. So what I'm doing is I'll spray the corner of my rag. I don't have Q-tips, I forgot to get them. But I'm doing things like cleaning in the track. There's years of buildup, especially if people smoked. This is my second cleaning, and it's not just the finish either. I believe it's just years of dirt and gunk, and it probably will slide closed better. And again, people back then smoked inside their houses and more often, and wasn't quite as much of a concern. So let's just see, just for kicks. I can tell you already, it slides a lot smoother. So I'm gonna continue on this, cleaning all this up, and show you afterwards how nice it is. We're gonna reach over here. I love this handle. I know it very well. I guess you put your fingers in like that. And looky here. All cleaned up and shiny. Before we do anything, I don't have an antenna wire, but if I put it on AM, you can tell it wants to work. It just has no signal because I have no antenna wire. If I put it on FM, yeah, nothing's happening. So right now, I'm gonna put it on stereophono. And here we go. You come over to here and you turn it on. Turntable is spinning under there. The arm comes up. See how nice and clean all that is? And on it goes. This is Joukowsky, the Nutcracker Suite. That's the album. Here, I'll close this. And I'll come over here and open this side to where the albums are. See, is that nice? Those nice dividers. Here's the album. So, not the album. And boy, I tell you, this stuff brings back memories too. All right, we'll go back to this side. I'm gonna give it a manual fast forward. Carefully lift up the needle, the arm. I'll go to the next groove. And it'll start soon. Isn't that amazing? Speakers over here. By the way, there's my vases to stop the cats from wanting to scratch the ends. Where's that vase? Oh, put that over here. It's a cat deterrent. See how much cleaner it is? I'm still gonna do more. Whoops. Let's turn the volume up. Do you like the 1970s picture I found to go with it? And it's signed. It is an actual painting. It's not a done over one. This way animals can't get in there. That's a pretty full sound for some, 50-year-old speakers. Makes you want to waltz. And that is my beautiful Magnavox. I couldn't be more pleased. I really couldn't. And what a full sound. And when it builds up the music, it handles it so nice. All the speakers are good on it. I just love it. I think it was a real score, by the way, for $42. All I really did was clean it, and I think that's all I'm gonna do. I don't think there's anything to do except enjoy it. And I will. I hope you enjoyed the reveal of my Magnavox Stereo. Please give me a like and subscribe so when I have new ideas or finds, I can share them with you. Thanks for watching.